Okay,
no pizza for you.
No pizza.
No pizza.
Where do you want it? Or sorry, what do you want me to move?
All of it?
You're on camera. You're on camera. I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Leave it alone.
She's so cute.
What's your command? Is it leave it?
Well, we just got her, so she doesn't know anything.
Do you use one with any of the other?
Yeah, with her, leave it, yeah. Or just, yeah, she's...
I wouldn't expect her to know it. I just didn't know
if you
wanted...
Okay, I thought you meant...
No, I just didn't know if you wanted...
What did she respond
to? If we
to?
Used the same a word, yeah. Just so she was getting used
right,
to it
right,
or something.
Yeah, you're right. Or no, maybe? I don't know.
Whatever you want. What does Cesar Milan do?
Yeah.
Try that. You're in the...
What happens to you?
He's like, what's going on?
Puppy. Wow.
It's a motorcycle. He's just discovered he has more than one gear. Doesn't he?
Say hi.
She looks so uncomfortable right now.
Yeah, she hates this.
Clearly unhappy.
You gonna put her back to sleep, Meg? Is she trained yet, or am I gonna get peed on?
Both.
I don't think she'd pee on you, but no, she's not trained.
You're so frappy ears. Get puppy. Be free.
Why don't you go run around, Nick? Nope.
Okay.
Nope. Still pick her up like this. Still pick you up like that.
Nah.
It's all right here.
Sorry, you have to protect your feet.
That is okay.
I took his seat.
Musical seat.
Can we switch seats?
Aww. I'm pretty comfy.
Mom, what about June for Juniper? What? It's up to you. You're the one that...
Well, you don't have to name her this minute.
How about butter?
Nick likes butter.
I like butter. Like. Mary right. likes butter, too.
Butter is out. I love butter.
Butter. So? Dogs love butt. That's how they say hi.
It's true.
We like to ignore that fact.
Uh oh.
The wine's really good. That's what's wrong.
The wine made Mary drink too.
It forced her and said, please.
We
were about ready to pour it. Here. What? Yeah. I love it.
No. She said she thought it had gone
bad. How does
wine go bad? It just becomes a different kind of wine. You say that with milk and cheese. That too. My mom used to feed us bad milk. Chunks would come out of it.